Hey guys, I'm Sam, the External Social Director. As ESD, you're responsible for prom, SAC store, and other external events. Basically, you liaise not only with the school's administration, but you are also the school's representative to external companies. You really have to be flexible because not everything can go as planned, and not everything is possible. You should be creative because a lot of creative work goes into being ESD, as well as organized. Months of planning and organization leads up to each big event. For example, this year, because we couldn't have prom, it kind of became a lot of graduation.